My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
All right, we've arrived, Bandit, at the Golden Glow Estates.
Yes?
I'm gonna need you to wait here.
As you say.
And stay out of trouble. Somewhere there should be a sewer entrance here. Skeever. There's more movement. Activating the tripwire was supposed to make it safe for me to proceed, not get hit. All right, we'll take these skeever tails for my poison recipes. Skill book. It's an interesting fact about pickpocketing. Something must have set off a trap. I don't know if it was me or these skeevers. Oh. Let's make this a little bit challenging. I'll take on these mercenaries naked. Sure what sneaking around in the sewers was supposed to accomplish.
Thank you.
at least this part of the house is empty. What's this? Okay, outside. Good enough. Thank you.
someone there? I was sure I heard something. I'm going to find whoever did this, and when I do,
Anybody there? Someone there. What was that?
Check it out.
Hello? Who's there?
That didn't go as planned. The ice cloak helped protect me.
Don't do that.
as I thought it would be.
Wizards. There ought to be a law against them.
And look what we have here. I think this chair might be blocking me. I'm gonna see if I can't feed on him anyway. Mercenaries. And now to approach my victim. Is going to help you.
Worthless mercenaries. I didn't think Maven or Mercer would allow me to get away with this, but I had little choice.
Take it easy. I'm only here to make a point. Your bees. No, they're not safe.
No. I'm not about to let you ruin everything I've worked so hard for.
Really? We hear a queen bee statue. it's time to burn those hives.
Wizards. There ought to be a law against them.
But there's more. I thought I killed everyone.
Damn. I've got trouble.
Hey, don't do that.
What was that?
I'm going to find whoever did this. And when I do...
Time to end this little game. Don't do this all day!
I still hear more footsteps.
Wizards. There ought to be a law against them.
It's the last of them. To get to the cellar. Completely turned around. Let's see, did
Did I feed off of him? Yes. It would be so simple if I had on a full set of armor. But I like living dangerously.
Don't do that.
It's a shame I don't have anything to ignite this, oil. This document acknowledges the sale of the Golden Glow Estate and all property assets and materials contained within. Payment of the property has been made in full by Gajolee as an agent on behalf of the buyer. All dealings with the Thieves Guild in Riften are to cease immediately to deter any possible retribution for this act. You are to take immediate steps to protect our assets in any way you see fit. I think you'll find that the Thieves Guild is far more bark than bite, and will likely avoid Golden Glow Estate rather than thin their already dwindling numbers. Good luck, and may this be the start of a long and lucrative partnership. It's daylight already. Let me go back inside. Can I wait here? Yes. I'm gonna have to wait for quite a while. Mask should fade any moment now. Any moment now. There. See the bandit and my horse, both horses, from here. All right, can we wait a little longer? No. All right, I'm going back down in here. All right, let's go. This is much better. I'm thinking I should cast my illusion. It will be harder for them to see me. As I'm loath to be around fire. this was the most hardest part of the entire mission. Well, look who it is.
Hmm?
Follow me.
Excellent.
So now he's lost his clothes. There's something about riding a horse and fast traveling. It seems to undress my companions.
Me. Kill him to get some beer. Stupid bees and a stupid honey.
Brynjolf.
Word on the street is Golden Glow's been hit. Good job, lad.
Yes. And here's what was in the safe.
Let me take a look at what you found. Arengarth sold Golden Glow? What's that idiot thinking? He has no idea the extent of Maven's fury when she's been cut out of a deal. But I'm certain he'll find out. If only the parchment had the buyer's name instead of this odd symbol. Any idea what that might be?
No idea, and I'm surprised that you would even ask me.
Blast. Well, I'll check my sources and speak to Mercer. But for now, you're off to speak to Maven Blackbriar. She asked for you by name.
Interesting. It's about time I met her.
Don't sound so eager. It's not a social visit. It's business.
Of course. And what do you think Maven wants from me?
That's between you and Maven. And I prefer to keep it that way. Don't worry about it. Maven's business dealings usually involve quite a bit of gold for her people.
Speaking of which...
of course. Your pay. You're smart as a whiplash. Keep doing right by us. And there's plenty more where that came from. Until next we meet, Lot.
Yes, until.
What about Mercer?
All right, bandit.
No, and I'm not.
Stop soaking your feet. Let's go.
You may want to remember.